Hi guys, welcome to Tenorshare channel. Maybe you just picked up a new iPhone and would like to transfer all your contacts from your old Android to your new iPhone. Today I'll show you 4 easy ways to transfer contacts from your Android to iPhone. Method 1. Transfer contacts with iCareFone. First, go to Contacts app on your Android. Tap the 3 bars button on the upper left corner and choose Manage Contacts. You need to save your contacts as a file, so tap Import or Export Contacts and tap Export. Click on the internal storage and your contacts will save here, and tap Export. Right now your contacts will be saved as a vCard file on your computer. Select the device's icon you just connected. Here you can see that the contacts file we just saved. Select the vCard file on your desktop. Here I recommend iCareFone. Using Tenorshare iCareFone is a new way to transfer contacts from Android to iPhone, and it's super easy to do without any limitations. Once finished installed, connect your iPhone to PC. Head to Manage. Click Contacts. Then click Import. Select the vCard file we just saved. After a while, you'll see all the contacts will be transferred to your iPhone. It is super easy. Method 2. Transfer contacts by Google account. First, go to Settings on your Android. Tap Accounts and Backup, and tap Manage Accounts. Make sure that you have already signed in your Google account. Tap it. Then tap Sync Account. Select Contacts, and make sure the Contacts button is turned on. It will enable your contacts to be synced to Google Cloud. Then switch to iPhone. We need to add your Google account to your iPhone. Tap Settings. And go to Mail. Tap Accounts. And Add Accounts. Choose Google. After a while in, you will see a pop-up window. Make sure the Contacts button is on. Then tap Save to continue. And now your Google account has been added to iPhone. The contacts on Android will always be synced to your iPhone. Well done. Let's switch back to the iPhone and check it out, so you can see that the transition is successful. Method 3. Transfer contacts with SIM card. First, insert a SIM card in your Android. Go to Contacts app. Tap on the 3 bars and Manage Contacts. And tap Import or Export Contacts. Choose Export. Now you can see the difference. Here you should choose SIM 1 to export the contacts. And select All. Tap Done. If you have a bunch of contacts, the process will take a while. Keep waiting. When the contacts have been exported, let's get the SIM card out and move it to your iPhone. Now go to the Settings and Contacts. And we can see the option in blue words, Import SIM Contacts. Tap it. Just with seconds, the transfer will be done. Let's check out the contacts. Well done. Method 4. Transfer contacts using Move to iOS. Install the Move to iOS app on your Android device. At the same time, you should factory reset your iPhone. Reach the Apps and Data screen Choose Move Data from Android. Start the Move to iOS app on your Android. Pick what you want to migrate. Select Next. After a while, your contacts will be transferred. Okay, here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.